Yes, Sumerian language is still being studied by linguists and scholars. It is considered as one of the earliest written languages in human history, which was used in ancient Mesopotamia. Sumerian is not directly related to Hebrew, but they belong to the same language family called Afroasiatic. However, Sumerian has no widely accepted living descendants, making it a language isolate.